there's this thing, right? It is called the apex predator, right? And basically what this is the strongest animal in the ecosystem, right? And as human beings, we're considered the apex predator, but only because like smaller animals can't feed on us because of weapons and stuff, right? The lion does not feel guilty when it kills a gazelle, right? You do not feel guilty when you squash a fly. And I think that means something. I just think that really means something.